You're watching Fine Living. Ew. At 1 p.m., it's The Wealthy Golfer, followed by Where to Store Your Race Cars in Tuscany. But first, Sheila Chodes, Los Angeles Face.
Good day, I'm Sheila Chode. Welcome to the Los Angeles Face, the only show dedicated to Botox and the Botox lifestyle. My guests today are Susan Dynewort.
I'm so excited to be here.
Alyssa Huzzies.
It's a zen pleasure.
And Pamela Albert. Ladies, let me first say that you are all beautiful and I'm feeling so much girl power right now. Alyssa, tell us your story. How did Botox find you?
Sheila, I would love to. I live in Los Angeles. I'm a stay-at-home non-mom. And originally, I was very opposed to any kind of cosmetic procedures, but then my husband hired a 19-year-old Brazilian girl to answer phones at his Mercedes dealership.
Ooh, 19 in Brazilian, double whammy. Susan, how about you? What inspired you to inject botulism into your face?
Well, Sheila, I work in the highly competitive entertainment industry.
Oh, indeed, yes.
And if I don't look fresh and sexy, these Hollywood executives will find someone who does.
I see. So what do you do exactly?
I operate the Revenge of the Mummy roller coaster at Universal Studios.
And you look gorgeous doing it. Take a look at Susan's before picture.
Oh, horrible.
That is just
disgusting.
Awful. How embarrassing.
Now no one can tell that I just turned 26.
Oh, thank God.
How about you, Sheila?
Excuse me?
Well, what made you choose Botox and collagen?
No, I've never had any of those. I'm just the paid host of the show.
Really?
Yes, bitch, really. Don't give me that look. Now, on to Pamela. Pamela, how has your life been enhanced by Botox?
Well, I saw an ad in the Orlando Sentinel that this nail salon behind Howard Johnson's was having a Botox sale.
Oh, I see.
But I didn't have the whole $99, so the guy said he'd do half my face for $50. But it turns out it wasn't real Botox. He'd injected my face with a mixture of salmonella and
scorpion lemon?
Scorpion venom.
It's scorpion venom, my goodness. What a terrible thing.
God, so tragic.
To think someone would do that just enrages me. I'm so enraged right now.
Plus, they did some weird credit card fraud on me, and now I owe $2,000 to a cell phone store in Miami.
Damn it. I promised myself I wasn't going to cry today. Now look at me. I'm crying like a baby.
Me too.
Am I?
Yeah, it's hard for me to feed myself.
What?
It's hard for me to feed myself.
What's that?
It's hard for me to feed myself.
Wonderful, good for you. Ladies, if you have had any advice for potential Botox clients, what would it be?
I would just say do it. Do it for yourself, and also just do it because everyone else is doing it.
If you find a doctor who's really willing to work with you, you can get him to put some Botox in your bikini area. It makes you look really rested down there.
Pamela?
If a guy says he left his medical license in Cuba, maybe just get out of there. Especially if he's wearing a Burger King uniform.
Once again, I didn't catch any of that. Join me next time on the Los Angeles Face when my guest will be Nicole Kidman's dog walker and comedian Gary Shandling. Bye-bye.